there are a lot of things that you can do to celebrate 50 years. Aren't we glad they decided to have a party?
Yes.
And invited us?
Yes.
So enough of that. We are glad to be here to have a celebration. Now, what they ask is that we have a service about like they had it 50 years ago. Pretty much verbatim. But I had to change some language for it to make sense, you know. So with your permission, folks, we're going to renew the things you said 50 years ago. Dearly beloved, every wedding ceremony has to begin with those words. We're gathered here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses, family, friends, folks that you love, and they love you, to hear Roger and Kathy renew their vows of marriage. It is an honorable estate, instituted of God, and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church.